Today in this video, we are going to talk about one of the important things that can be a game changer for a lot of people with no credit history or a low credit score. Yes, we are talking about credit cards against fixed deposits, or which is also called secured credit cards. Let's dive right in. So first things first, what is credit cards against fixed deposit? Well, it's pretty straightforward. A secured credit card is a type of credit card that you get by opening an FD account with the bank. Instead of needing a perfect credit score or a high income, all you need is minimum fixed deposit to get a credit card. So now, how does it work? Let's break it down for you. When you open an FD account with a bank and apply for a secured credit card, the amount in your FD account becomes a collateral for the credit card. This means the bank gives you a credit limit based on a specific percentage of your FD account balance. Now let's see what are the features of this credit cards against fixed deposit. For starters, the minimum fixed deposit amount required is very affordable, ranging between Rs 10,000 to 20,000. Plus, you enjoy a credit limit based on your FD account balance, which is usually 75 to 85% of your FD deposit. Now, here's a win-win situation. You still earn the interest on your FD balance while using your credit card. So, credit card may rewards, fixed deposit may interest. Hoena win-win situation. Now let's see where you can get these cards. Several banks offer such credit cards against fixed deposits, like State Bank of India, Axis Bank, Kotak Mahindra Bank, and much more. Each bank has its own requirements and benefits, so do your own research and take a call. Speaking of requirements, who is eligible for these credit cards? While the minimum FD balance requirements vary from bank to bank, common factors include age and tenure of the fixed deposit. So whether you are a student, a freelancer, a person who is looking to build a credit history or has no credit score, there is likely a secured credit card for you. Alright, now that you are sold on the idea, how do you apply? Well, if you already have an FD account, then go to the bank or visit the website and apply for the credit cards you are eligible for. If you are not an FD account holder, then open an FD account first and then apply for the credit card. You can apply it offline or maybe online depending on the bank. Good news is that if you already have an FD account, you do not need to submit any additional document. Just the documents you submitted to open the FD account will be suffice. Now the last segment of this video. Who is suitable to get this credit card against fixed deposit? People with low credit score or no credit history. 2. People who do not meet the income criteria. Number 3. People who have just started earning and looking to build credit history. Number 4. People who are employed by organizations that are blacklisted by the lender or have a bad reputation. Before we wrap up this video, you not only get the credit card without income proof, you also get to build a credit history which will open doors to another credit products in the future. And that's the wrap for today's video. We really hope that you like this video. Do share it with your friends and family and do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching.